Thank you so much. I appreciate your comments. Sorry, the background is just the tub draining. But actually, when I mention me not passing, I don't mean it in a way to put myself down at all. I don't really think it like lessens my validity as a trans man or anything. And I know that's not what you were like intending to say at all. I'm not like offended. But I definitely don't see it as something that's like degrading myself or anything. Part of the reason I talk about it, I'm open about it, is because I think in the trans mass community, there's like such this like, and I get it, like the goal is to pass. That's my goal when I'm walking down the beach and everything, like that's the goal. But I think sometimes we hyper focus on it and it kind of sets unrealistic expectations. Like, I know there's other trans men who watch my videos and I'm sure it's pretty refreshing when they hear like that I get misgendered a lot too. I'm sure that it's like relatable. It can be uncomfortable to like, you know, talk about the fact that like, you know, you don't pass because you don't want others to feel that it's like, you know, it's feminine, like, or there's some part of you that just doesn't like quite measure up. And so it's really kind of hush hush. But yeah, I'm going to keep being open about it because I do get misgendered consistently. And like, I appreciate everybody on here that is like, oh no, you pass. And like, I believe you to an extent because I do believe that like, I look like kind of a low budget character in The Departed. Like, I do think that like I look very masculine, I'm a very masculine person, but I don't always pass. And I think it's important for other trans men to see that, like, you know, there's dudes who are like big, bald, covered in tattoos, and they still get misgendered. It's life and it happens and it's okay. You know, I still think I'm a very attractive person. I do. I know, like, you know, I actually like the non-conforming parts of me. I like that I'm a big guy. I like that. I like that I have shitty tattoos. I love my bald head, you know. When I say those things, like, I don't really mean it in a bad way because I know they make me, you know, not, like, what would you call that? Like, attractive by societal standards, but I do okay. So I'm okay with it, but I think it's important for me to talk about the fact that, like, you know, I have a fairly decent following. I am pretty badass looking and I still don't pass all the time. And if you don't pass all the time, it doesn't mean you're less than a man. It doesn't mean, you know, it doesn't mean anything. You're fine. A lot of trans men get misgendered, even ones with full beards. Like, it happens. And I want to continue to let other trans men know that they're not alone. It happens. And it doesn't make you less valid, less masculine. Nothing. I'm married to a gay dude, okay? like his sole factor was seeking out masculinity when he found me, and I don't pass consistently, and that's okay. It doesn't make you not masculine. It's okay.